Hello everybody. Since a week I made a disruptor. The disturbing of nature from the chemtrails is also drying out our land, our agriculture, our forests. And my rainmaker, my poor man's rainmaker over there, only made last time clouds and not so much rain. I'm sorry, rainmaker. And I heard the spirits saying when I had the idea of making a second one, that it was okay. They give me the distance. It's about 2 or 3 meters from the other. Is the best distance. Too close. It's not okay. The clouds go away to other parts. Rain is going away to other parts. It is too strong. And this one, together with the first, make a field. A field for not only making clouds and wind, but also rain. And the rain was not predicted for today, only some clouds, sun and clouds. And we have also rain at the moment. And look in the sky, we have thick clouds. And there is now also water in the clouds. And we have normal rain. We have no rain with hail. Balls, like tennis balls or golf balls or what else. We have normal rain. And why don't we have hail, rains and storm? Because the metal from the chemtrails is eaten by the white vinegar. And the metal of the chemtrails cause the hail. It's also in a YouTube from, you may say so, a whistleblower. Somebody told me that he's already killed this man. The metals are eaten by the vinegar. So when the rain is it's coming, it's friendly, natural rain. So, this is it. Bye bye.